That's how the world works. Sure, the mayor takes a few bribes, but he also makes the trains run on time.
No, he doesn't. Trains are regulated by the Federal Department of Transportation, and recent studies have shown that,
as well as our range of clothes carrying the tattoo's crests.